right, after a brutal winter, we've all been waiting for things to finally warm up, and with its arrival, your kids are probably itching to get outside. Well, toy expert Meredith Sinclair from MeredithPlays.com is here with the season's hottest toys. Meredith, we are so ready for the summer and the springtime to hit.
Okay.
All right, let's get started with it. This looks kind of like one of those Segways, but without the handles.
Exactly right. This is called the IOHawk. This was huge
IOHawk
at CES this year. It's brand new.
Okay.
It is a Segway without the handle. This is for your older kids or the big kids in your life.
Okay,
like
so what do you do?
It's easy. You just step on.
Yes.
And then you relax and you balance. It's intuitive. It reads your center of gravity and it moves with you. And the learning curve of trying to learn this is really very short. It's really about relaxing up and back.
What?
And you hop right off. I have a teenager who's obsessed.
Hold my hand.
Right up on. Relax your legs. Relax. And start to move. Lean forward.
Lean forward.
Now step up the back. Okay, so.
It's after me. Yes.
So this is for your the more grown up kids in your life.
Unlike me. Okay, we've got something called Smackable.
Smackable.
Tell us.
I love this. So this is really simple. It's like beach ball kicked up, right? And they go, really fun, get your kids active and moving again, right?
Love it. All right.
Okay.
Now, a lot of kids love those, they like those Apple watches, but,
but
those aren't
for
kids, clearly.
This one's made just for your child.
Okay.
This is by LeapFrog. It's the Leap Band. What I love about it is that there's a little virtual pet in there that they take care of.
Oh, so cute.
And then it gives them activity challenges so that the more they're active, the more rewards they unlock in the game. So it gets them up and moving and not just on your device. Give them their own device. Perfect.
Meredith, that's genius.
Trendy. Okay.
All right. People like darts from when you were a kid.
Yes, you're gonna
this is a new version of it.
Yes, and you're going to try this. It's really fun. It's called Kuba.
What do I do?
Okay, so these have magnets on it. This is like a kicked up version of darts, like you said.
Okay.
And I'm going to show you, extend your arms, you're trying to hit that target, and you aim and shoot, and you're going to try and get it right here. Now flip it around so the magnets are on the outside.
Okay.
This was invented by two indie gamers in San Francisco. Hold it straight out in front of you, aim, and then fling. Oh, okay. It takes a little practice, but not that much. It's great for backyard barbecues. Grown-ups, 14 and up, Kuba, really, really
fun. All right, and I hear Matt Lauer's is trying something else out. What is he on? Tell me.
Razor, the Ground Force Drifter. It's got big, awesome back wheels that you can drift.
Ah, be careful.
If you turn sharp, the back wheels will drift. You can do 180s in that. You can fishtail.
How is that?
Turn.
Can you help me out of this thing?
It's long legs.
Congratulations. That's perfect.
Lady in the crowd just told me, go slow when you go past me. I want my mom to see my sign.
All right, Meredith Sinclair, thanks. Kids, thanks. And all the crowd, thanks so much.